In video editing, the marker function helps you easily mark key clips, making the editing process more efficient and organized. You can add markers onto both the timeline ruler and the video clips. Let's talk about how to add to the timeline ruler first. First, add at least one piece of media to the timeline before you start adding timeline markers. Move the playhead to the desired position, then right-click anywhere on the timeline ruler and select Add Timeline Marker to create a marker at the playhead position. You can also press the shortcut key M to quickly add a marker. Dragging the marker allows you to directly change its position. If you want to remove a marker, right-click on it and select Remove Selected Marker. While holding down the Shift key, you can use the left or right arrow keys to quickly navigate between markers. Double-click the marker to enter the Edit Marker window. Here, you can name the marker for easy identification and add comments for clarification. You can also adjust the timing of the marker on the timeline. Selecting different colors for the markers can help you easily identify each timeline marker during the editing process. When you hover the mouse over a marker, its name and comments will be displayed, allowing you to quickly view the information. After creating markers on the timeline, adding media will automatically align with the timeline markers, which improves editing efficiency. If you want to view or edit all timeline markers at once, right-click anywhere on the ruler and select Edit All Timeline Markers from the menu. In this list, you can remove existing markers or double-click in the Comments field to edit the text. You can also add markers directly on the media clips. Move the playhead to the desired position, right-click on the media clip, select Clip Marker, and then click Add Clip Marker. When using the shortcut key M to add a marker, if no clip is selected, the marker will appear on the ruler. If a clip is selected, the marker will appear on that clip.